as my professor said, I think this is a very important deal to you. Vijay did make a point on scrutiny creating the digital access to the hard lines.
Light idhar se ja raha hai.
Because one is not sure about passing this exam, this is one of the toughest exams. And after passing it, actually, one says, well, this is not a problem. I do recall, I think one of the sessions on our CMA, creative in art, is when he did his BCom, he had a choice to CA or religion. And even then, the CA exam used to be as tough, and we were not entertained. That it is very difficult to pass this CA exam. It is very difficult to fail in the bar exam. So that's the difference between the two examinations. But having said that, challenge starts after you get this degree. The real challenge starts now. So now, the challenge was to write the exam and pass the exam. Some have got rank, some have not got rank. Some have got exact numbers to pass the exam. And the real challenge starts after this. What is it that you want to do in life? I mean, all of you must do your SWOT analysis, see what your strengths are, what are your weaknesses, what are the opportunities today.
YouTube में डालूँगा।
इंडिया में नहीं यही प्रॉब्लम है।
मेरी कोई जरूरी नहीं कि इंग्लिश में बोलो। मेरे जहाँ आप हिंदी में और अच्छे से एक्सप्लेन कर रहे हो तो हिंदी में भी बोल
सकते हो। Whether it is GST, which I think we have to talk a little more, look at the opportunities that are here today. So it is up to, I think, all of you to capitalize on the opportunities, see what you want to do. We didn't mention about being in practice, your own practice, being in a job, being in a firm, a small firm, a mid-sized firm, being in a large group. And as you grow, you go through those challenges, and I think you must have a clear focus because there are a lot of expectations people will have from you. As Sanjay said, day one you can sign and announce like any other member of the institute with maybe 20 years of experience as a student degree. You have the same responsibility and same liability when you sign something. So nothing comes easy. The road, no doubt, is different, but as I say, you get into hard times,
you must
be feeling
yourself.
You must have faith in yourself. You must work hard enough
also. What is the sabse piche?
I think Vijay talked about struggle, that the first 5 years are a struggle. Sir, I think you are still struggling. Still learning. There is more into it. I spent more than 30 years in the profession now. When I still in my office, I practice more on the next side. By the time you finish a case law, you have a new case law coming in. By the time you read the act, there is a new act. And thank God, there was a direct act for the case. There is a new GST which is there. You have a new company act. People like us had to unlearn 1926 and relearn 2013. So there are challenges that go along, you have to look at all this. So at one side, there is a government action happening on all cases. Second, there is an institute to help you guide. We need to follow guidance boards, standards, we hold a lot of conferences. As Sanjay said, at the institute level, we set up councils and set up policy matters. So we work with the government on a lot of cases. As a regional council, we help with a lot of dissemination of information, knowledge, etc., to the branches and to the associates. I think one thing you need to remember is that you are a grand ambassador of this profession, each one of you. Any action, by you can add to your name, which is being recognized what is written to distribute to the community. So you see what members are signing an account and getting a name to the print name. Well, here is chartered accountant who does something which is not right. It impacts the entire profession. So all of your parent customers, you must work diligently, honestly. You must read, you must keep yourself up to date. It's not easy. I always believe I think you should do what is right and not what is easy. So all the very best, many congratulations to all of you again, and my congratulations and thanks to the proud parents who have contributed in our success. So all the very best. Thank you very much.
Now I request Satya Vasudeva, Central Council member, for addressing the members. And sir, we will be breaking up the session at 3 p.m. for Google Hangouts by President Maranga.
The students.
Sanjay Ravanji, the senior council member and coordinator of the session, and the senior council member of the Gupta Ji, Sanjay Chaudhary, Vijay Gupta Ji, Chairman of the IRC,